X-Scissor!
Unpheasant is unable to battle, and Crustle is the winner!
You see? I use Shell Smash to increase the attack power and speed of X-Scissor, which normally would have been a bad matchup.
I see why you're a gym leader with a combo like that.
Take a nice rest, Unpheasant!
Seeing one's Pokémon lose in a battle is a tragedy, but there is a much greater happiness that can be savored in a truly high-level battle! A gym leader's delight! When an opponent comes at you with an unexpected move, it is a thrill beyond compare.
Swanna, come fly with me!
Ah, wow! Repeat performance time! Rock Wrecker!
Woo! Use Bubble Beam! Excellent! Now use Brave Bird!
Crustle Shell Smash! Crustle, X-Scissor, let's go!
Ha! I knew you'd try that combo again! Use Brave Bird!
Let's go!
Crustle is unable to battle. Swanna's the winner!
Wonderful effort! I would say you've earned yourself a nice long rest.
Your Crustle wasn't bad at all. But still, a loss is a loss. So you can't know the outcome without trying. I say not trying gives the same results. And that's why my air battles are the way I roll.
I'm gonna win this battle and prove a gym leader has no right to make such a horrendous statement with the help of my third Pokémon, Stunfisk! Use Thundershot!
Swan is a water and flying type. That Thundershock did lots of damage.
Swan is fine. Please don't disappoint me. If you want to defeat my flying type Pokemon, you'll have to learn a more powerful move like Thunderbolt at least.
She's strong.
Use Hurricane! Right, think you can use electric type moves now?
Careful! Don't underestimate my Stunfisk! Use Scald!
Swanna, no! Oh no!
Burning is an additional effect of Scald!
Swanna, you're losing energy!
Huh? Now what?
Watch and learn! Use Aqua Ring!
It's not only heals!
Swanna's burn has been completely cured! See? We're still on course!
Mud Bomb, go!
You won't smudge Swanna's beautiful white feathers! Use Brave Bird! Go, Swanna!
Stunfisk is unable to battle. Swanna's the winner. And so the victor is Skyla.
You see? I knew I'd win it right from the start.